Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Scotland have opted for a 4-4-2 formation.
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add. And it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course. So with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play. And of course, the right service into the box.
And that gets things running. Hoists it forward. Floated through. Going through. Heads it! Goal! Scotland!
Well, right from the first whistle, they played with an energy that makes them good value for that early goal.
That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Scotland ahead, one goal to the good. Lustig. Gleison.
Larsen.
Chance to break. Tries a shot! And the second time! And already they're looking to run away with it. He was never going to miss from there.
But for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Scotland take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in. Yeah, that does look a foul, if he's given a free kick. Plays it out to the wing. Gets wrestled off the ball. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Lost.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Foul, free kick's been given.
We all love a tryer, Peter, but the wiser choice would have been ball into box.
Right through the middle. Oh, he's found him in chance!
no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Lustig.
Lost.
Scotland are leading with half-time drawing close. And it's played forward. He's got away. Oh, shooting chance! Really well taken goal. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy. You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Dashing forward at pace. Brings it forward. Goes for goal! My word, that is fantastic! A finish of true class! And they're at it again in double quick time!
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is one of the...
We've reached half-time. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set. And the action is back on the way. Forward it goes. And it's the goalkeepers to claim. Well, they've seen lots of the ball. Trying to go for it a bit of creativity and adventure. Lustig. Lustig plays it forward. To locate someone up front. Lindelof can get it clear. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
And he just whacks it away. In with the challenge. Tries to get it forward quickly. A long ball, but it's not hit its target. Lustig drives it forward, and he's there to clear it. He's got through, a real chance to break, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. He's gone for it! And he's kicked it out. That's a great save. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Scotland, winners of a no contest. They just swamped their opponents in superior quality. And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Scotland gave themselves a dream start in this by scoring their first attempt. You know, it served as a huge confidence boost and...